Over 200,000 communist sympathizers in that park this morning.